Hello, Coquitlam residents. I'm Captain Public Works, your Public Works superhero. I'm here today to tell you that the city of Coquitlam plows its streets in a very specific way. We start with priority one routes, major arterial routes, emergency routes, and bus routes that connect major segments of the community. Keep in mind, when it starts snowing heavily, by the time priority one routes are clear, we have to start all over again. Once priority one routes are clear, we move on to priority two. These are non-arterial and collector routes that service schools, community care facilities, and areas of local roads with a lot of steep grades. Only once priority one and priority two roads are clear do we move on to local roads. There's a map online showing what priority your street is. Clearing the snow in the city of Coquitlam is a big job, but there's lots you can do to help. For starters, when it's snowing, park in your driveway. This gives our plows the best access to your street. Always shovel all of the sidewalks around your home, and please don't put the snow into the roadway. And finally, stay prepared for all of the winter conditions we get here in BC. Have good snow tires, have an emergency kit for your family, and have candles or a flashlight for when the power goes out due to snow or high winds. We have all the information you need online. Stay winter-wise, Coquitlam.